Parkview Field set to make a number of improvements to the ballpark this offseason. That includes upgrading to HD video for the video boards. The Redevelopment Commission approved the funds this afternoon. Now final production and design of the video displays in the control room can move forward. Visitors to Parkview Field will have to wait until spring to see the old boards come down and the new ones take their place. The Tin Caps hinted at even more possibilities for HD displays next year.